The ability to meet and beat challenges is at the heart of sports. The massive delays and postponements because of coronavirus, more challenges in the eyes of athletes who were scheduled to attend the HBCU football combine in Miami. While their moment in front of NFL scouts will have to wait, their work continues, and we caught up with them last week. The HBCU combine was supposed to be their big break, but thanks to COVID-19, it was canceled. Darius Skinner and Darius Royster have taken the disappointment in stride.
I feel like everything happened for a reason. So if it's meant to be, it's meant to be. I feel like when this clears up, that we should still get the opportunity to go out and compete and show what we got. But if we don't, then it wasn't in our plan. So I feel like God wouldn't put us through something that we can't get through.
Skinner was the only player from Winston-Salem State invited. Royster went from a walk-on at North Carolina Central to the MEAC Defensive Player of the Year. He knows a little bit about beating the odds.
I done been through the storm, so it's like this is another storm basically to me. I just got to keep doing what I did last time, just keep working, put my head down, just keep working. I get a lot of feedback from people hitting me up, like they see my story and they're like, man, that really motivated me, like I can do it too.
Jimmy Lamore runs New Level Performance. He was getting the guys ready for the combine. But even with it called off, his message doesn't change.
No, it was kind of a somber moment for those guys. They'd been preparing, working so hard, and then to see something like that happen, it's tough. But I always tell the guys, you know, you just got to trust in God's plan for you and control the controllables.
Faith is a key part of Lamore's program.
And then what's next? Like, you just got, that's the mentality, what's next? What can I do next? I can't dwell on it or nothing like that because it is what it is. Because God, I feel like God doesn't make any mistakes, so everything happened for a reason.
It's just hard work if you want to get to where you want to go.
Where do you want
to
go?
I want to go to the next level, the NFL. It's other pro leagues, but I'm shooting for the NFL.
And to get to the NFL, these players just have to keep chasing the dream.
Talking to my agent, he was telling me, we're going to set up something so we can, record a pro day and try to, send it to our teams and stuff like that. So it's just a roadblock. We're just going to keep going.
And it's that spirit that can get you through a crisis, even the fallout from coronavirus. There is another combine scheduled for the beginning of April, which is still on the schedule at this point.